This video will show you how to do a standalone installation of Thermo-Calc on a Windows computer. A standalone installation is done with a single user node locked license, and it means that the software and license will be installed on one computer and will not be shared on a network. This video is also applicable if you are upgrading to a new version of Thermo-Calc, as the new version will install alongside the old version. If you are on a network license or Linux operating system, view the installation guides on our website. If you are on a Mac operating system or installing the free educational package, visit our video library to find the correct video. The first step in this process is to download your license file. You should have received an email with the license file, which is called lservrc. If you do not already have your license file, skip ahead in this video about 30 seconds to step 2. Install your software as instructed, then view our video, Requesting and Placing a License File, to learn how to obtain one. If you have a license file, go to your email and download it to wherever you generally download files on your computer. I will use the Downloads folder. Right-click on the file and select Extract All. Select a destination for the file. The destination should be somewhere you can easily remember and where you can store the file long-term. I'll choose the default location of Downloads. Then click Extract. Write down or remember this location, as you will need it later. The second step is to download your software. You should have received an email with a password-protected link. Write down or remember the username and copy the password, then click on the link. When prompted, type in the username, paste the password, then click Sign In. You will be taken to a page that includes the software download files for Linux, Mac, and Windows operating systems. There are also links to the installation guides if you would like to use one. To download the software, click on the link that corresponds to your operating system. In this video, I will select Windows. The software will begin downloading immediately. Once the download is complete, navigate to the folder where your computer saved the downloaded file. Right-click on the Thermo-Calc installation file and select Run as Administrator. As long as you have administrator rights on your computer, a Windows dialog box will open asking you to allow Thermo-Calc to be installed. If you are prompted to enter your password, do so. Then click Yes to continue. If you do not see this dialog box or you do not know the password, it may be because you do not have administrator rights on your computer. If so, speak to your system administrator. Once you approve the installation, the Thermo-Calc setup wizard will appear, which will guide us through the installation process. In the installation window, click Next. Read through the agreement, then select I accept the agreement, and click Next again. Now we must choose what type of installation to do. Since this is a standalone license video, select Full Standalone, Install All Features. This will install all modules, databases, and SDKs. So you can choose this no matter what is included in your license. If you want to exclude components of the installation, you could choose to do a custom installation, but I will not cover that in this video. Here we also map the software to the license file that we downloaded at the beginning of this video. Click on the button to the right of the text field and navigate to where you saved your license file, called lservrc. Click on the license file, then click Open. If you do not already have your license file, leave this field blank. You can copy your license file to the necessary folder location after the software has been installed using the video Requesting and Placing a License File. Click Next. This window is a reminder for users who have TCPython that additional installation procedures are required after Thermo-Calc is installed. If you have a license for TCPython, you should read through the TCPython installation instructions after the Thermo-Calc installation is complete. Click Next. The setup is now ready to begin installing, so click Next to run the installation. Once the installation is done, click Finish. Your software is now installed on your computer. A shortcut will automatically be placed on your desktop. To see where the program file is stored, right-click on the Thermo-Calc icon and select Open Folder Location. A folder will open with the file, and the path to the file will be shown at the top. To use the software, simply double-click on the shortcut and the program will open. To help you get started using Thermo-Calc, we have included many examples files, which you can access from the Help menu, Examples Files. Many videos are also available to help you learn how to use the software. From the Help menu, select Video Tutorials. You will be taken to our website where you will find a Getting Started video, as well as many example tutorials that correspond to the examples included in your software. We hope you enjoy using Thermo-Calc software.